Imagine David Livingstone's surprise when he set off down the Zambezi River in 1855 and came upon the most spectacular waterfalls imaginable. His journey began as an ambitious new undertaking to map the mighty Zambezi River. During the expedition, Livingstone heard tales about a waterfall that transformed the placid Zambezi into a tumultuous cascade. Despite the fact that Livingstone's group was navigating aboard flimsy wooden canoes, he decided to take a closer look. What he found was even more incredible than he had ever imagined, the largest continuous curtain of falling water on the planet. He named the falls for his Queen Victoria, but the Botswana and Makololo tribes called them the Smoke That Thunders. More than a century and a half later, Victoria Falls continues to leave visitors slack-jawed with awe. Stretching for more than a mile and boasting a sheer 360-foot gorge, the falls are recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site and one of the seven wonders of the natural world. It's an impressive display, and thousands of travelers follow in Livingstone's footsteps annually to behold the splendor of Victoria Falls for themselves. See this spectacle for yourself when you journey to Southern Africa with Vantage.